Hello, my name is Amy Sturkey. I am a pediatric physical therapist, and I'm here with my co-instructor. This is Bodie. And one of the things I wanted to talk about is plagiocephaly. Children have torticollis. 90% of them have plagiocephaly. And what plagiocephaly is where you get flattening on one side or the other or the center of the back of the head. And with children with torticollis, they shorten one side and turn their head to the other side. And the side that they turn their head to, the back of that side of the head, tends to get flat. Just from weight bearing on that side gets smushed and it gets a little flat relative to the other side. Bodie does not have torticollis, so he has a nice shape on the back of his head, not flat on either side. But like I say, 90% of children with torticollis have that flattening on the back of their head on the side that they rotate their head to. Now that's the first level of plagiocephaly. On the second level of plagiocephaly, you start to see one ear being malaligned compared to the other. If one ear is malaligned compared to the other, you put your finger in each ear and see if that ear is even forward and back this way and up and down. For Bodie, Bodie, who is saying that is rude putting your finger in my ear, his are even. So the next thing you look at is the level of the forehead. On children who have plagiocephaly, one side of the forehead gets raised compared to the other side. You think that's funny? Bodie, this is perfectly symmetrical and not problematic. So you don't have to worry about that with Bodie, but for children who have plagiocephaly, who have the flattening in the back side of the head that happens first, then the malaligned ears, then the forehead is the next level of what you need to worry about. If your child has the flattening in the back of the head, starting at 4 months of age, you need to have your child evaluated to see if they need a helmet to help correct the alignment of their head. You may have seen children with these. You have to wear that helmet 23 hours a day, and it's best to start before 12 months of age because the soft spots in your skull starts to close up at 13 months of age. It's completely closed by 18 months of age. So to recorrect the shape of the head, you have to do it before 12 months of age. The next level of plagiocephaly is you start to get malalignment of the eyes. One eye can appear to be more recessed, bigger, or raised relative to the other. You can similarly, the cheeks can become malaligned or the jaw can become malaligned. So that's the next level of severity of plagiocephaly. And in the last level of plagiocephaly, the temporal bones, which are right here, they start to boss or bow out, and then you get vertical posterior cranial growth right back here. So this distance gets higher on their head. And that would be the highest level of plagiocephaly. So they go progressively in layers. And again, if you start to notice that your child with torticollis has a plagiocephaly, you need to have your child evaluated to see if a cranial band is appropriate for you. And the earlier you get that taken care of, the better. I hope this is helpful for you. Look forward to seeing you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. If you liked this video and would like to be notified by email when the next video comes out, click the subscribe button here and click the golden bell icon and ensure notifications are enabled on your account.